And now they say, and they this time, not being the WHO on behalf of the Muppet community, they being the Centers for Disease Control, estimating that the true number of COVID cases in the U.S. may be as high as 20 million. According to the CDC Director Dr. Robert Redfield, the agency's best estimates say for every case reported, there are actually 10 other infections. To date, there's been 2.4 million confirmed cases in the U.S., more than 122,000 deaths. And Dr. Redfield also said that between 5% and 8% of the population has been exposed to the virus. The CDC is urging Americans to keep physical distancing and wash your hands and wear a mask.
Mm. Wash your hands and wash your feet, people. Don't forget.
I mean, just in general? Or?
Yes, sure, whatever.
Whatever.
All right, well, if you're in Orange County, you've been hearing fireworks, maybe you'll get a reprieve. Santa Ana.